I just received your letter here at the North Pole, and I was very excited to hear from you. We are busy, very busy, getting ready for Christmas. Mrs. Claus is baking cookies, the elves are making toys, and the reindeer are resting for the long flight on Christmas Eve. We can't wait to visit your house. Now remember, I know when you are sleeping. I know when you're awake. I know when you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake. Wishing you a very Merry Christmas. Love, Santa.
Alright, what I don't like about it is that it's not a true... It's not true. Santa Claus does not exist. There are good people and bad people, but Santa Claus does not exist. Thank you. Thank you for reading, sir.